part of the embassy.
Here, 1, 2, 3.
Here.
Games kasi talagang 50 minutes lang, tina-timing pa, inoorasan. Paglampas mo ng 50 minutes, papaalisin ka na. At least dito, sobra na tayo ng 1.5 hours, nandito pa tayo. So, it's a big relief. It's something that I was worried about, baka magkulang sa practice time. Pero okay naman, tama lang. Okay lang tayo sa practice time. It's a good practice. This is a nice venue, really world class. So, I was telling the other guys kanina, pagpasok mo rito, you feel like you're in basketball heaven. Parang basketball heaven ito. You just want to enjoy it. You just want to give your best. You just want to savor it, the whole thing. So, we're very lucky. We're very blessed. And kanina, nandun yung Angolan team, nandun yung Italian team. And these are the best in the world. No? And you're all together in one place. It's a realization that ito na talaga yung labanan. Ito na talaga yung competition. So, you better be ready. But at the same time, sabi ko nga, you feel like you're in heaven. Basketball heaven talaga to. Enjoy na lang talaga natin. At we will just play our best, the best way we know how to play basketball.
Push-up sa acclimatization, yung concern niya po sa 2 days.
Maganda naman, sabi ko nga, wala namang time zone difference, wala namang climate difference, weather is almost like Manila. So, very little adjustments. Siguro yung tulog na lang, no? Kasi maaga tayo masyado umalis kanina. So, I just want these guys to complete their sleep.
Let's go! Ayos na bayan! Gusto!